Satan versus Lucifer. The saga continues.
Hello, love. Fancy meeting you here? Tell me, would you like a piece of my toffee? Why, you could even dip it in your coffee cup.
Please don't tempt me. I don't like being tempted.
Would you like to behave? Don't be brave, just behave. And if you behave, I just may let you ride on the trolley. Oh, would that not be jolly? And if you're really good, I may even read you a bedtime story.
Alright, check this out. This is a song I want to share with all of you. It's called, like, it's a famous song. Yeah, it's one of those. It's one of those. We don't need no education, y'all! We don't need no education provided by Talk to Anuj. Here we go.
That's a helicopter in the background. I don't know if you knew that, but it is.
We don't need no thought control. No dark sarcasm in the classroom. Teachers, leave those kids alone. All, it's just another brick in the wall. All in all, it's just another brick in the wall.
British kids,
we don't need no education.
education, edumacation. We don't need none of that.
We don't need no thought control.
You tell them, kids. You just tell them, man.
No dark sarcasm in the classroom.
You know what? Teachers, just leave those fucking kids alone already. What's wrong with you? Huh? Hey! Teachers, leave those kids alone!
All in all, it's just another brick in the wall. All in all, it's just another brick in the wall.
I think it's time for us all to wipe our asses clean of the bullshit. I don't know. I like my ass clean. How about you? Personally, I just do. Don't forget to wipe that ass. Please, do us all a favor. Let us all get rid of dogmatic filth. Why is it so hard to do this? Why can't we just share with one another without laying some drip? Isn't this mortal life enough of a trip? Why must we add to the madness? This is madness! And it's not even Sparta, you idiots! I still love you, though. You know, every time I see you, that special something grows. And don't curse me for it. Just me, and I don't only use it to pee, all right? Okay, here it comes. It's coming now.
Hear the helicopters again. If you don't eat your meat, you can't have no pudding. How can you have any pudding if you don't eat your meat? If you don't eat your meat, you can't have no pudding. How can you have any pudding if you don't eat your meat? I said, if you don't eat your meat, you can't have no pudding. How can you have any pudding if you don't eat your meat?
Okay. I just wanted to share that with all of you, one and all, because it was necessary. I had to purge. I had to purge, and every now and then, it's something I do, you know? That's all, folks.